The largest naval battle in history took place in antiquity. During the First Punic War, Carthage was a Mediterranean superpower, while Rome was still expanding. Romans mostly fought land battles, while the Carthaginians were veteran sailors. Roman ships were bad and they lacked maneuverability. The Romans realized this and got the idea to bring land combat to sea. They improved their ships with bridges and hooks, which allowed them to board their infantry onto enemy ships, completely redefining naval warfare. This strategy won them the Battle of Ecnomus, which involved 680 warships and 290,000 soldiers, which was unmatched even in the Second World War.